First thing I can see here, Colin, both these guys making their debut, and a great stage to be making it on.
Yeah, this is it. This is the testing ground for both of these fighters.
Bit of a sloppy takedown attempt there from Pat, but he realised and pulled out of it. Nabil comes forward, good jab.
Yeah, I mean, Patrick's got his hands down. There's no guard there at all.
Shoots, gets that single.
Yeah, so I mean, that's all part of his plan, I think. He's luring in his man so he can hit the takedown.
Looks to pass the legs of Nabil.
Yeah, Nabil squeezed right up against the cage.
Yeah, he looks like he's just trying to work his way. He's arming underneath there for a guillotine. He doesn't look too effective from this position. Pat looks like he's got plenty of room to breathe.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like it's nice and tight under the chin, but the angle's not quite there for it.
Pat pops his head free, up on his feet. Good work, passes those legs, gets into side mount position, it's where he wanted to be. Nabil gives his back.
Yeah, he's got to be careful doing that.
Single leg again from Pat, just drags the leg. Nabil with that schoolboy headlock.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah, but very, very nice reversal.
Yeah, you can see he's done that once or twice before.
Yeah, definitely. He's in a great position now. Patrick in full control, side control.
Slides over, beautiful into mount. Nabil scrambles, gets back that half guard, but eats a big left hand for his trouble. And you could see Pat almost setting up the armbar there as he turned on his hips, but Nabil able to get that guard.
Yeah, I think this is what Pat wanted, to be honest. I think he wanted to make it a bit of a ground war. I mean, he's been in control so far. Yeah, applying some nice ground and pound at the moment. Taking his time, not rushing anything. End of the round.
Very good first round. Explosive work from Pat Weaver. Managed to keep Nabil Hussein on the defensive throughout a majority of that round. I'm sure Nabil feeling very frustrated.
Yeah, I got the feeling that Nabil really wanted to keep this on the feet. He looked very aggressive from the stand up. Pat did a really good job of getting the takedown and controlling the majority of that round. So I'd be interested to see if the next round goes the same way.
See from the replay, it's beautiful work, just slipping the over the top into the mount position. Some great work by both guys. Nabil looking eager to get out of his stall.
Yeah, he's very game.
Cut with that low guard stance. Eats a couple of shots for it.
Yeah, I mean,
it needs to pick those hands up.
Yeah, to me it looks like he's luring him in so he can get into the grappling range. But he's got to be careful doing that if he's going to eat shots.
It's a dangerous game to play.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, he's really confident, you know, for a guy, it's his first fight. He's confident with it, but he has got to be careful he doesn't get caught.
Well, that's right, there's some very hard hitters out there. And you can see Nabil catching him with some sweet shots. All credit to Weaver. Got quite a chin on him.
Yeah, it could be the beard.
And again, Nabil catches Weaver with a left. Weaver shoots.
Oh, Superman punch there. I mean, Nabil has got some power in those hands. Oh, nice jab.
Bill looks to be breathing heavy though, Colin. I think that's where his weakness may lie.
Yeah, he's got his mouth open. He's sucking oxygen in.
Beautiful, nice straight jab down the pipe. Weaver again eating plenty of shots.
He is. I mean, this is the thing as well. Nabil's got power, but he's put power into every shot. There's a nice left hook.
And again, that left hook. And the right. How many of these can Weaver take? Nabil getting exhausted through throwing these shots.
Yeah, I mean, he doesn't look fazed. Weaver's just coming forward. Nice.
Good work. Again, Weaver able to get that takedown comfortably, side mount position. And you've got to wonder now, has Nabil got the strength to defend comfortably on the ground now?
Yeah, I mean, they're right in the middle of the cage, pretty much, and Nabil's really sucking air, you know, he looks fatigued. I don't know how much movement we're going to get out of him in this position.
You get the feeling if Weaver really applies the pressure here.
Yeah, and he's in full control. I mean, he has to just be fairly busy, but he doesn't necessarily have to rush anything in this position.
Last few seconds of the second round. And I mean, we aren't judges, Colin, but from a judge's perspective, you'd have to give this round to Nabil.
Yeah, I mean, I mean, there's a lot of striking happening, a lot of connection with those punches. Okay, yeah, there was some good ground control from Pat, but there seemed to be a lot more damage done by Nabil, so.
Holding the stand up and dominating the stand up, and when it goes to ground, Weaver seems to be in his own. So it's going to be an interesting round, this next round, to see who's going to fight in their dominant way. My only concern is that the lungs on both of them seem to be losing air quite quickly. This will either be a very explosive round or it'll be a very tired round.
Yeah, it could be. I mean, at the moment, for me, Nabil looks a little bit more fatigued out of the two. You know, but he's got that puncher's power.
Both trickling blood. Nice shot there from Weaver. And again, a little left hook. Nice uppercut as well from Weaver. You can see Nabil just trying to grab every scrap of air that he can.
Yeah.
Comes forward. Good hands.
Yeah, I think Nabil needs to circle a little bit more. You know, he's got his back to the cage. in that last round, when he went for the headlock, Pat was able to reverse it and take him to the floor. So he might want to avoid any type of headlock position.
It's that survival though, isn't it, Colin? It's just, if I just plant myself and fire. Big overhand right from Weaver. Trying to land that big shot. There goes the gum shield of Nabil.
Yeah, he's looking at the referee as well there, but he can't stop it.
Yeah, Nabil seems to just be trying to get the air into his lungs. Weaver chopping away.
These guys are brawling now.
Weaver happy to stand with Nabil. Catching each other with some great shots. Good uppercut there. Nice left hook. They just keep coming. Weaver firing away.
Nabil's got to be careful doing this. The referee's looking on.
Yeah. And that's enough. The referee calls it, and that was a war.
Yeah, a really nice end to that fight. You know, no, neither guy really wanted to quit. Yeah, I mean, what we were seeing there, it did look like, for me, Nabil was, like we were saying, he was really losing, he was really fatigued, you know, he didn't really have the energy, sucking air. He couldn't really do much. I mean, we were still seeing that he had the power. The power was there. But, you know, if you're running out of air, you can only do so much. And fair play for Patrick Weaver. He just kept coming forward, you know. There was not a back step had. He smelled the blood and he just went for it.
What a great round of MMA here at Fight Star Championship.
Referee Rich Mitchell calls stop the contest at 1 minute and 46 seconds of round number 3. For your winner by TKO, Patrick Weaver!